It was this trio of London enthusiasts that decided to accelerate the process. Under their banner of Racing for Britain, they mailed thousands of companies and individuals. Their message? Send in some money and vote for the young driver you'd like the money to help. This year, six drivers will receive financial aid. And one of them is 21-year-old David Hunt, younger brother of former world champion James Hunt. David is already causing ripples in Formula Ford racing, but to live and to even contemplate racing, he must work selling Porsches and Ferraris and instructing owners on how to drive them.
And then I'll explain the braking in a straight line, putting the power on smoothly, and all the basics that are required.
Hunt from Ripley in Surrey is already sponsored by Bovis and J&S Seeger. Now Racing for Britain is helping out too. But surely the brother of James Hunt needs no financial help.
James is fairly wealthy now, but that's because he made a lot of his money out of motor racing. I'm not wealthy in my own right by any means, and James is quite rightly not prepared to give me any money. He wants me to do on my own as he did. Therefore, I have to go out and look for sponsors. So you have to spend a lot of time finding the money and giving companies a lot of feedback and a lot of promotions to make their investment worthwhile. One is tagged as being somebody's brother and not oneself. I'm trying to do things in life which will make me be identified as David Hunt and not somebody else's brother.
James Hunt won the World Championship once, so what's David's ambition?
The idea is to go to the top and be world champion, preferably twice.